Sir, I am made of the self-same metal that my sister is, and prize me at her worth. In my true heart, I find she names my very deed of love. Only, she comes too short. That I profess myself an enemy to all other joys, which the most precious square of sense possesses, and find I am alone, felicitate in my dear father's love.